Okay. Looks like the 5 minutes are up. Let's get back to it. Having stitches in your mouth sounds super not fun. I can see that. I'm so sorry for you guys. Dissolving stitches. Ugh. Oof. Does not sound fun at all. Anyway, let's try something fun, hopefully, which is going through the shade gates, the black walls. That's going to be a lot of fun, I hope. If you can finally do it. I don't remember when. I just maybe need to go in here and just deposit all my money so I don't die. Millie? Where's Millie? What? What? Millie? No, the banker. Why did you... What? Is it because we're the king now? Weird. Okay. So... Where was this? Ah! Can't believe you didn't hit there. I recommend an all ice cream diet. Sounds delicious. Very, very delicious. Forgot how pretty this place was. And how horrible those explosive thingies are. Oh, we can finally get a freaking map for this place. Now we can go through the gates. How did Cornifer go through the black gates, by the way? Is it just in here? Don't kill me, please. I think it's in here. Yep, Cornifer is in here at least. We cannot kill those. God. Oh my god, guys. It is time. Are you ready? Through the gate. Whee! Sweet. Now, Cornifer, please tell me your secrets. Ow. Thought I could jump. Oh my god. No! Holy smokes. This is rather difficult. Okay, so up here. And then... Hi, Cornifer! How did on earth did you get here? As much of Hallownests can be, there's a whole new level of strangeness about these caves. Did you see the dark gate below? It's quite unsettling to be near. I did my best to avoid it. Unfortunate for me, I found another route in, though I did end up a little singed after wading through some acid. Oh god. Cornifer, don't kill yourself, man. Fog Canyon, Teacher's Archives. Oh, come on. That hit me. Really? So we want to go... Oh. Through there. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I get it. Ow. What was that that exploded? It's one of these big bugs that were in the Forgotten Crossroads. Oh, please. I don't know what's exploding. Is it these orange thingies? No? What? An explosion hit me from there? No. Oh no. Oh no. I need a bench. I need to hit something. Something small that doesn't explode. Explosive jello on the ground. It's more orange than the rest. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. For the respawning. I see it. I see it now. Okay. Right. There we go. Now I can go back for it. Okay, that one disappeared, apparently. Okay, they just disappear. Right, sure. Thanks. Oh, hi. Okay. So where are we going? We want to go to the teacher's archives, which is down here. Well, that was not very well thought out, was it? Oh, no! No! Stop it! Okay. So far away. So far away. No, we have to do everything again. I should have used the dream gate thingy. Oh man. Okay, now don't die. The explosion is so huge. Hate them. They gotta be the most annoying, some of the most annoying creatures of all time. Oops. Sorry, I just forgot to time this. Stopwatch. Yes. Well then. And heal. And up here. I guess. Oh, we can move through them with the shade. I forgot about the shade ability. Yes. But that was not moving through them, that was just. I am so bad at this game. Have to go now, sorry. Happy streaming. Wow, thanks for joining, Dion. And have a good weekend. Come on! It hit another one! Are you serious? Where is our shade? Nice dodge, thank you. I actually kind of don't want the dream shield to kill these. Oh. Oh, they explode on the dream shield as well. Oh, that's actually pretty bad for us. I am so dead. Also because our dream shield doesn't actually give soul. Okay, and please shade. Okay, we got him. Got him back. Let's make a make a dream gate here in case we die. Oh my god. So many little jellies here. Teacher's Archive. Hey, it's Quirrel! Hi, Quirrel!
Monomon
the Teacher, doesn't this kingdom just abound with surprises? A building atop an acid lake. Despite the sight, I can't help but feel familiarity. Something stirs in my mind, though I can't yet tell what. How did he get through here? Okay. I thought it my lust for discovery that led me here. But now there seems something else. This building beckons me. Okay, that sounds... I can feel it calling. Dare I head in? I don't know. Well, we're gonna go in. That's for sure. There's a grubster somewhere here. Oh, very close to the queen station. And the bank then, okay. Where's the... Where did we come from? Oh! Okay, that was really lucky! Probably used the same secret patch as Cornifer. Ah, yeah, he did. Probably. And got through the acid lake somehow. Okay, let's go into the teacher's archives. See what this dreamer jazz is all about. This is a whole different kind of ominous, like an evil science lab, isn't it? Oh, this bench here. Thank goodness. Oh! Oh, I just thought the jellyfishes were electrifying like that. Oh no. Stop. There's just really no way to get rid of those. Oh, right. We needed to, get rid of the dream one. The dream shield here, because it's not actually useful to us. All that useful. It's Dexter's lab! Oh my god, it's so true! It's Dexter's lab! Defender's crest also seem pretty bad. Lifeblood heart. Oh, so a little extra health there. We got one left. Soul catcher, stalwart shell, gathering swarm. Yeah, Dash Master, Steady Body. I think Steady Body is pretty good. So now when we hit stuff, we don't actually get shoved backwards. Actually, pretty good for what we want. And we can slowly but surely. Off. Yeah, that was not slowly but surely. Check. Tear your ass absent outer shell or gate contain. Light em vessel and make em seal. The withdraw exterior seal within dreamer in Twix at Twix. Contain light that dream something undergrowth. What? So some of those were actually actual words. Good to know. Are we supposed to do something with it? Oh, right. Forgot we had that. Super Dash! There's a door there that needs to be opened. And one there that needs to be opened. Oh! Is this a boss? Oh. Oh no. Oh, it's Quirrel! Yay! Quirrel is helping us! Oh my god, Quirrel! Finally! Oh god, I just need to not die. That was pretty freaking bad. Oh. Yes! Quirrel, I love you, man. He's the best bro ever. Oh, come on. No! Electric jellyfish boss. Ugh. How we hate you. Okay, so we had to somehow get him close to Quirrel, and then he would puncture it, and we could do whatever afterwards. We could kill it. It was a kind of a weird boss. Interesting. It had a weird soundtrack, didn't it? Ah. Oh. Let's see you. It was down, right? Our shade is somewhere here. Well, that is good to know. Oh, come on! Come on! Use the dream gate here. Okay, keep on dodging the attacks until the friend hits you. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Oh, there it is. Uumuu. It's like it's weirdly energetic, the sound, the music. What? Quirrel! Hit him! Hit him! No! Quirrel! Hit him! You were so close to hitting him, why didn't you? But can we like... Dream Gate... into here? Where was this? I was outside. Oh, that's snow. Bleh. No. Screw you. Oh, that sucked. Okay, it wasn't the it wasn't far away, but it really sucked. Maybe not go that close to him. I think that is a good idea. But I was kind of hoping that Quirrel would have would puncture him. But I guess we shouldn't wait for that. And down. Oh. Why is this here? Well, we can't kind of can't get to it. Wait, what? Okay, full everything. You can't put dream gates near boss areas, I guess. Yeah, it'd be my guess too. It sucks though. I thought we could. Uumuu. Shouldn't be that old. Okay, we didn't actually lose health there. That's nice. That's pretty well. Okay, so far so good. Puncture him, Quirrel. Thank you. Whee! See, it wasn't so difficult. Quick focus is highly recommended. Soul generating charms like Soul Catcher, Soul Eater, King Soul, and Grub Song are also very important in this fight, as chances to hit Uumuu, consequently, to gather the soul needed for healing are quite rare. Great Slash and Pure Nail. Recommend in order to make short work of Uumuu. Well, we did it without those. So, it wasn't that. It wasn't terribly difficult, Uumuu. Oh, we can see where our Dream Gate is on the map. Okay. Nice. But thanks for saying that, or writing that summary. Oh, I never believed this would be this easy. No. Me neither. Ow. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, we can trash stuff. A tank full of charged Luma flies. Charged Luma fly, they usually drift. Watch closely for an opening to move past them quickly. Okay, well, we knew that already. An absence of their abundant shell, outer or inner, an absence The void liquid substance, so we've something something. Of absence, I place the void liquid substance. What? We can't hit it. Okay. Are we supposed to kill these green thingies? Maybe this? No? Okay. Well, it wasn't that. It'd be quite weird if we were supposed to kill these green thingies. I saw a giant jellyfish in the next room. Ooh. Well, maybe go this way then. Giant jellyfish. King light M growth in kind flow all thing in field. Old light M essence M dreaming in an ungrowth and think Abba King light. Wow. Think flows undergrowth. Okay. Something about the undergrowth. Isn't that actually the area? Isn't it called undergrowth? No, green path. Okay, no mind. Oh god. Okay, I think this is the dreamer. Dream ward. The teacher. Inspect something glows within the tank. Alright. Hi, Quirrel. Did she call you too then? I realize it's no coincidence we arrived together. Though much of my memory is blank, this place I recall. Within these chambers, the teacher sought to store the kingdom's knowledge, and at its core, she stored herself. To save Hallownests, the teacher willingly became a seal, but upon herself, she enacted an additional protection. Though I cannot recall its happening, I played a part in that feat. She called me here now to reverse that protection, all in aid of you. Oh, he takes off his mask. Wait, that's a dreamer mask. Oh my god, Quirrel! You had a dreamer mask on! Do not hesitate. The choice to reform was hers, not mine. She knows what you would do and seems to welcome it. Okay. Cool. Soink! The plot thickens. The plot thickens so much. Now let me smack you about. So I may gain your power. Here we go. Hold B to focus. Slurp. There's gonna come a second mask now. Oh, okay, it was just the mask that dissipated. Alright. Teacher, achievement unlocked. Oh, the black egg! It is slowly but surely opening. It feels like we're very close to the end with that. Doesn't it?
Listen.
One more. The madam's life is extinguished, and with it, her seal breaks. It's a heavy thing you attempt, but I've seen your prowess up close, and she too believed you capable. But on your journey, then. Be on the journey, then, and allow me a time to rest. With the deed complete, I begin to feel my age. Quirrel, you were amazing. You're the best bro ever. Okay, one more to go. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe we shouldn't try to get the, like, save it for the last time, for the next time, the last here, because then we have three live sessions, one whole live sessions of three episodes, I guess, to do it and maybe even finish the game. So I'm thinking that we go to the green path up here and see what's over here, and maybe go to the resting grounds and try to do the dream one there. Oh god. Could we... please teleport us outside now. We want that. We want that. Sweet. And there we go. Oh god. No, no. Oh my god, I did not hit you there. Apparently, we did hit. What was up here? To the fungal wastes and forgotten crossroads. To the fungal wastes. So we go. Ah. Okay. Well, we want to go to Dream Path. Green Path, not Dream Path. Jelly. It was a very cool area, this one. And I love that Quirrel actually had something to do other than exposition. No. Where are we going? I think we just want to go down. Ah. Keep forgetting that we can use the black... the cloak to go through. Oh my god, it's so much easier now that we can go through them. I forgot about that. Okay, to Green Path we go. Here. This is where we found Hornet? Oh yeah, it was! And then there was something in here that we apparently haven't explored yet. I guess maybe we could. Ah. Wrong button. Why have we not gone here? Oh yeah, that's that one area under the Lake of Uumuu. Is this here? Is this is this underneath the Lake of Uumuu? Well, I guess this is why we haven't actually been here much. Oh. Thank you. For the geos. Well, something tells me this is why we didn't do this. The old grubster. We can't. No. We cannot. Oh god. Well, it's working. Oh! Inspect. Though once our lands, a pale being lays claim to the caverns ahead. It may appear benevolent, but it does not share our dream. Be wary, to wander that path. Is there a boss in here? Oh, a vessel fragment. Oh, that's... Wow. That's not a vessel fragment. Is that a dream thing? No! Oh, God. Can we just... Yes. Great. Hi, Torn. How am I supposed to get up here, though? A pale being. It looks like we need to go from the other side here. Weird. Oh yeah, we go up here, so we don't have to do that thing again. Can you dash upwards? No, we can only dash downwards with the dash master notch, I believe. Okay, and whee! Doink. There was stuff happening up here. No, that was just a chest. Alright. Well, this little adventure here. Oh. It's pretty lucky. Can you shadow dash upwards? No. Oh, that was. Oh, you said actually shadow dash before us. Also, didn't see that. There's something down there. Ow. I feel like there would be something here, but apparently not. Yeah, I already read that. Yeah, I don't know why I, why I thought it was a new message. I think I didn't read Shadow Dash the first time, and then I saw the word shadow, and I was like, oh my god, it's a new message. Okay. Nice and slowly. Man, it's been like, it was like the third or fourth episode that we were here. I think it was the one we called Number One Tennis Pro. Well, we were here when we tried to get the Dreamer the last time, so. If we go here. Yes, the Lake of Uumuu. Just shadow dash through it. Damn, that's a great ability. When we pay attention, of course. Oops! There's something down there that we can get with the super dash. Aha! Hallownest seal. Oh. Very close. Shiny kid. Right. Oh. Oh god. Oh no, no. No, we killed it. Oh no. We are so going to die now. No! No! Oh, we almost had it! Oh, God. Oh, wow. Hi, Quirrel. Just gonna... Don't mind me. Yeah, that is super annoying. The question is, where is our shade, actually? Okay, I don't know where our shade is. Oh no, you did not! Okay. Stop it! So... Well, we... I'm gonna lose all of my geos, dang it. I'm gonna die here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. That is so difficult, I'm panicking so much. Harness the messenger skills. Well, we failed at that too, so... Failed horrible at the messenger. Never believe. Okay, well, it was just Dio's, right? Hi. Please, dude. Two Dio's, yay! Okay, if we could like not panic. Oh my god. Yes! What did I just say about not panicking? Are you serious? What? How did that not hit him? We just did it! I just... No... Feeling so bad. Ah, dude. Wow, thanks. I guess. Why was he not here before? There we go. Okay, without panicking. No, that's panicking. Using our actual tools. Press the wrong button. Okay, so we're just gonna die again. This is so horrible. Holy smokes, this is difficult to do for such a long time. That was impressively bad. Well, at least we're doing something that impresses you guys. No, what? Everything has just gone so well in this episode, or this live session. How can we not hit them? Okay. I don't know why I'm having such big trouble with this. And why is it here now? Yeah, well, I couldn't actually dodge that without going up there. Oh, come on, dude! Start all the way back. Yeah, might as well concede when that happens, when we don't actually hit them. Oh. And now my shade is not here. That is incredible. Hi, Shade. Okay. And then... Oh my god. There better be something really good here. Well, there's a rancid egg. I think. Yep, which we haven't used all that much. Actually, never used them. Could have used them. Oh. Oh, we did it. Is this a nail master? Oh, it is a nail master, though. He's painting. A paint master. Aw, that's pretty cute. Huh? This is a... Why have you crept in here, little grub? Perhaps, like me, you have a taste for discovering new things, Nailmaster Sheo. I am Sheo, and in a previous life, I was a Nailmaster in a previous life. Yes, the only thing that drove me was becoming stronger and owning my skills with a nail. I imagined it was my one calling in life, but that feeling faded over time. Now I seek a new calling, something that speaks to my soul and compels me forward. That is why I spend my time here, secluded, trying to master the art of creation. Painting, sculpting, these things bring a different kind of pleasure. Aw, that's so cute. Got myself a cold glass full of soda. Nice. Noise. You don't seem very moved by what I said. Was it Shio, the nail master, you were looking for? Did you come to learn a nail art? I'll teach you if you insist. You're in the nail master's nail art. Yes, please. Ooh, oh, he painted our nail art. Cool. Oh yeah, we actually got this slash. Great slash. Hold X to concentrate energy into the nail. Release the button while holding up or down to perform a great slash.
Finello.
So, my work. Does it move you? Very much. It moved me very much. The wielding of a nail, the wielding of a brush, these things are not so different. We cut into the world so that we can peer deeper inside. For now, though, I have nothing more to teach you. Your path forwards, only you can see it. Good luck. Okay, so holding X is just Cyclone Strike. Now that's great slash now. Oh, that's wrong. I need to press up to do. Oh no. Oh. Other than though, I never learned much. No matter the distance between them, we are still brothers. I hope that passing down his learnings to you brought him much some happiness. Oro was the one who actually wanted Geo for our nail art. Anyway, if I don't do anything, we just do the great slash. But it said that we had to press up, but that's now Cyclone Strike. Or down. That's a little fail. Very fail. Okay, can we get out of here then? That is the big question. There's gotta be some easy way out, right? Like, please. Okay, there is. Oh, thank goodness for that. That was freaking horrible. That was way more difficult than getting the dreamer. Oh my goodness. Okay. And then there was something down there. Oh, that was the dash slash. Just tried to figure out how we did that dash slash. We don't actually have that much time. I'm thinking that I'm just gonna find the stag station. And go to... No, just find the stag station. And then end the live stream here, because I need to get ready for a party! Actually get our dream shield back on, because I think it's useful in a lot of other situations. Life but heart, we don't need you. No. The dream shield. All right, that was it. Thank you guys. Yeah, it is a Christmas party that I'm going to, so better get ready without stressing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, even though it was pretty failed there at the end. We did a lot though. We got the Shade Cloak in the Abyss. We upgraded our Dream Nail. We got the Lost Kin. We got the second Dreamer, the Teacher one. And now we also got the Nail Art. That was a pretty productive live stream, all things considered. We may even finish Hollow Knight next time. Maybe. Enjoy the party. Thank you guys. Thank you, Yuna, and you enjoy the rest of your weekend. Vegan. Wow, I'm an idiot sometimes with pronouncing words. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to follow me here on Twitch. And if you're watching it on YouTube, please remember to like it there. And maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And ring the bell. Bing! And, well, I'll see you in the next one. Run out.